I live on Salem Lane in Aberdale, Arizona. My name is Jeff Randall. I'm in the fourth grade. I have my own set of tastes, and I like my things a certain way. Shower for 8 minutes, brush teeth for 2 minutes. I stay on routine, on schedule. I'm not like everyone else. I'm particular. I'm special.
Exterminate! Exterminate!
Hey guys, check this out! A hand made out of light!
Ah! I'm cold! Control Z! Control Z!
I've also prepared a list of appropriate responses to my questions. You see, this way, no surprises.
No, it's mine made out of light.
In the hand again!
Why would you choose to be a CIT instead of a camper?
Exterminate!
I can totally think of five nemesis way harder than
me. You know, maybe you gotta pick someone really worth.
On, you were in that chair, and now you're in this chair.
No. We're just making sure everything was all right.
Woohoo! Ow! The party wagon takes the win!
But you look so casual.
Oh, so it's my fault we're gonna get arrested?
Are we actually gonna do this?
Oh, yeah. I heard you left because you, got light.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver.
Bring back Krognar!
Do we have to keep them under the sink?
Tiny miscalculation on my part destabilized the experiment and ripped a hole in the fabric of reality.
No. We're just making sure everything was all right.
I didn't age or need to sleep or eat. Just exist. Paradox. Oh, yes, that'll do. That'll do very nicely. I'll tell you my story in a way you can understand.
That wasn't you, Clarence. That was an attack ad by Belson.
I didn't age or need to sleep or eat. Just exist.
Oh, yeah. I heard you left because you, got lice. No. We're just making sure everything was all right. I was just thinking, you know, maybe you gotta pick someone really worthless.
I'd love to, Kemosabes, but I'm here on business.
Hey, guys, check this out. A hand made out of light.
Climate? I thought we were just gonna pay our respect.
Street pizza? That's like one of my top 10 favorite pizzas.
Oh, yeah. I heard you left because you, got lights.
How many years? It's me. Will I get one? Experience says no.
Really have to keep them under the sink? Don't you think that's a little gross?
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
I'm fat. And I'm old, and every day I'm just gonna wake up fatter.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it. Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
I'm fat, and I'm old. 20 years is me. Will I get one? Experience says no.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done. Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
No. We're just making sure everything was all right.
Are we actually gonna do this?
The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
Oh, so it's my fault we're gonna get arrested?
To hang out with my friend, Chris Bradford. And guess who's number 5,286?
Oh, so it's my fault we're gonna get arrested?
Exterminate! Exterminate!
Oh, yeah!
You live here, you answer to me!
Close to home. I was never close to my father.
Feel I should prepare you for what's out there. You live here, you answer to me!
Really have to keep them under the sink? Don't you think that's a little gross? This is where we eat!
Toshi, you're out of sync! Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
That wasn't you, Clarence. That was an attack ad by Belson.
To hang out with my friend, Chris Bradford.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
Oh, so it's my fault we're gonna get arrested?
And guess who's number 5,286?
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
Are we actually gonna do this?
Street pizza? That's like one of my top 10 favorite pizzas.
I feel I should prepare you for what's out there.
That wasn't you, Clarence. That was an attack ad by Belson.
Yeah!
Really have to keep them under the sink? Don't you think that's a little gross? This is where we eat!
To hang out with my friend, Chris Bradford.
I'm just gonna sit here a while until my comfortability goes down.
Raven, why are you wearing pink?
I'd love to, Kimasabis, but I'm here on business.
Climate? I thought we were just gonna pay our respects.
You know, she's never once laughed at any of my jokes.
To hang out with my friend, Chris Bradford.
No idea. You'd think that sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are.
Well, let's do that.
Street pizza? That's like one of my top 10 favorite pizzas!
No idea. You'd think that sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you.
Close to home. I was never close to my father.
The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
Always been jealous of me. I always get the stand-in for the bigger stars. The Cosby Kids, Ricky Schroeder, Macaulay Culkin.
What? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
But I got a big problem. The kid I stand in for, he's growing. He was 4 feet last month. Now he's like 4'2½". He shot up 2½ inches. I can do 4'2". 4'3"'s a stretch.
Yes!
To hang out with my friend, Chris Bradford.
Toshi, you're out of sync. Please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us.
And guess who's number 5,286? The Death Dragon.
They look exactly the same.
No way! Chris Bradford has accepted my friendship. I have a friend. Thanks, April.
Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
That's it. Maybe this is the clue that explains the yet.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
Bane, Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
Billy, you want to help me decorate?
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
I would be honored. I will make it my top priority after school today.
Sorry! For a second there, I thought you said rock pillar forest.
No way! Chris Bradford has accepted my friendship! I have a friend! Thanks, April!
Where are you going?
Well, then the cane. I still got the cane.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
Professor was right. It was reckless and irresponsible.
Street pizza? That's like one of my top 10 favorite pizzas.
That's it. Maybe this is the clue that explains the yet.
And guess who's number 5,286?
Well, then the cane. I still got the cane.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
No. We're just making sure everything was all right.
I was going to put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you.
Oh, so it's my fault we're gonna get arrested?
Sorry. For a second there, I thought you said Rock Pillar 4.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
Oh, yeah. I heard you left because you, got lice.
I was going to put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you. The most magical night of my...
The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
Kane, Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
Guys, we shouldn't be in here. Let's go.
And guess who's number 5,286?
Street pizza?
I would be honored. I will make it my top priority after school today. Kane, Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
That wasn't me, Clarence. That was an attack act I felt.
Woohoo! Ow! The party wagon takes the win!
Hoshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
I was going to put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you.
Professor was right. It was reckless and irresponsible.
Acting like her position as the only professional creative person in Littlefield was a burden. But the truth is, she relished her unique situation. She was the only game in town and was making a killing selling her bad art and having no competition for art grants. Violet knew Joe McGrath, as well as other candidates running against Mayor Putnam, would support measures to fund the arts in Littlefield, which would mean more artists and more competition. As an artist, Violet had the experience needed to create a realistic ghost costume of Amos Littlefield to scare off Putnam's challengers. At first, when Violet thought I could possibly be a threat to Putnam's re-election, she tried to scare me as well. Then when I lost the crowd's support at the Pancake Social, she didn't need to risk coming out as a ghost again because she knew I couldn't win. When we found a new bill that would fund the arts in Littlefield in Mayor Putnam's office, we realized Violet wanted to keep him in office for one reason, because he wanted to veto the arts funding bill. As much as I disagree with his politics, Mayor Putnam had no idea what Violet was up to. But this never was about politics. It was about greed. If Putnam won, Violet could keep creating and selling her art with no competition.
Sorry! For a second there, I thought you said Rock Pillar Forest!
Acted like her position as the only professional creative person in Littlefield was a burden.
Can I decorate your ant farm now?
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
Kane, Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
Are we actually going to do this? Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us? Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
Eli should prepare you for what's out there.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
You live here, you answer to me.
No idea. You'd think that Sumo would be the best to climb.
To hang out with my friend, Chris Bradford.
Are we actually going to do this? I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it. answer to me.
Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
What? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about.
That wasn't the couch. That was the cat hair.
Well, then the cane. I asked for the cane.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
20 years is me. Will I get one? Experience says no.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
No idea. You'd think that sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are. Well, let's do this.
I'm fat. And I'm old.
No, what was worse? Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon? Anyway, here's the tooth coral.
Well, then the cane. I still got the cane.
Sorry. For a second there, I thought you said rock, pillar, forest.
Cane! Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
I would be honored. I will make it my top priority after school today.
Acted like her position as the only professional creative person in Littlefield was a burden. But the truth is, she relished her unique situation. She was the only game in town and was making a killing selling her bad art and having no competition for art grants. Violet knew Joe McGrath, as well as other candidates running against Mayor Putnam, would support measures to fund the arts in Littlefield, which would mean more artists and more competition. As an artist, Violet had the experience needed to create a realistic ghost costume of Amos Littlefield to scare off Putnam's challengers. At first, when Violet thought I could possibly be a threat to Putnam's re-election, she tried to scare me as well. Then, when I lost the crowd's support at the pancake social, she didn't need to risk coming out as a ghost again because she knew I couldn't win. When we found a new bill that would fund the arts in Littlefield in Mayor Putnam's office, we realized Violet wanted to keep him in office for one reason, because he wanted to veto the arts funding bill. As much as I disagree with his politics, Mayor Putnam had no idea what Violet was up to. But this never was about politics. It was about greed. If Putnam won, Violet could keep creating and selling her art with no competition.
Billy, you want to help me decorate?
So, to my fellow bean lovers, I say, each bean, I'm bean leaner.
I was going to put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you.
That's it. Maybe this is the clue that explains the
difference. I'm looking back, wishing I could rewind, changing every wrong to right that you see. If you could, don't you think
I was going to put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you.
Sorry.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
What? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
Cool. I'm gonna go nap in your office.
Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
Oh, yeah. I heard you left because you, got lice.
So, to my fellow bean lovers, I say, each bean, I'm bean leaner.
Are we actually going to do this?
I would be honored. I will make it my top priority after school today. Ooh.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
Professor was right. It was reckless and irresponsible.
Billy, you want to help me decorate?
No. We're just making sure everything was all right.
No, what was worse? Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon? Anyway, here's the tooth coral.
Street pizza?
That's like one of my top 10 favorite pizzas.
I was going to put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you.
Really have to keep them under the sink? Don't you think that's a little gross? This is where we eat.
I would be honored. I will make it my top priority after school today. Yeah.
Can I decorate your ant farm now?
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
Sorry, for a second there, I thought you said rock pillar forest.
Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
Ain! Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense!
That wasn't you, Clarence. That was an attack ad by Belson.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
Hi!
The Death Dragon! And I'll show him my secret kata! The secret kata!
No idea. You'd think that sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are. Well, let's do
it. Mine, with it, the power of the gods.
Wrong! Always call the pediatrician at first!
You failed to have the doctor diagnose the cough. You gave your baby the wrong medicine, and now I'm dead. Oops, you almost got this one right. I gotta hand it to you, Clarence. You've been treating your homework with a lot of responsibility.
I sprinkled a little mutagen on my skin.
Doctor was right. It was reckless and irresponsible.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
To hang out with my friend, Chris Bradford.
Democracy, people! Now do as I say! Let's hear some nominations!
The Death Dragon! And I'll show him my secret kata! The secret kata!
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape! Any decent person would have done it!
And guess who's number 5,286?
Only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
To hang out with my friend, Chris Bradford.
Wrong! Always call the pediatrician first!
You failed to have a doctor diagnose the cough. You gave your baby the wrong medicine. And
you, I assumed it was over.
Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
And guess who's number 5,286?
Oh, so it's my fault we're gonna get arrested?
Dude, we need some faster wheels!
Wrong! Always call the pediatrician first!
You failed to have the doctor diagnose the problem. You gave your baby the wrong medicine.
I sprinkled a little mucus on my skin.
My breath under the ocean floor, or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon. Anyway, here's the tube, Coral.
Then the cane. I still got the cane.
Billy,
you want to help me decorate?
No, sorry. For a second there, I thought you said rock pillar forest.
Billy, you want to help me decorate?
No.
That's it. Maybe this is the clue that explains the yet.
I was going to put it in the gossip collar, but it would have been too embarrassing for you.
Kane, Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
Billy, you want to help me decorate?
No. Sorry. For a second there, I thought you said rock pillar forest.
Wrong! Always call the pediatrician first!
You failed to have a doctor diagnose the cough. You gave your baby the wrong medicine, and now I'm dead.
How many times have I told you? I assumed it was over.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
Professor was right. It was reckless and irresponsible.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
Toshi, you're out of sync.
Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
No one was worse. Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon. Anyway, here's the Duke Coral.
Ain, Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
Now do as I say. Let's hear some nominations.
That wasn't you, Clarence. That was an attack ad by Belson.
I hear a lot of talk at the chapel, but in the final account, we're going to get you. A mutilated body. Your place is
I just helped the guy who's in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
Ain, Betty was running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
You don't like to.
The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
No one was worse. Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon. Anyway, here's the Duke Coral.
I hear a lot of talking, General, but in the final accounting, what does all the talk get you? A futile quest for power, a mutilated body, and your place is Dooku's errand boy.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
How many times have I told you? I assumed it was over.
What? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
You think you're tough, huh? You think you're tough enough to stand up to my hot nunchuck fury?
Cool. I'm gonna go nap in your office.
Wrong guard, the barbarian. Wrong guard, the barbarian.
I am within the power of the gods.
Always call the pediatrician first. You failed to have a doctor diagnose the cough. You gave your baby the wrong medicine, and now I'm dead. No idea. You'd think that sumo would be the best at climbing, but no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are.
Close to home. I was never close to my father.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
Well, then the cane. I still got the cane. Cane. Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape.
Any decent
person would have done it.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
What? Cool. I'm gonna go nap in your office.
Professor was right. It was reckless and irresponsible.
Woohoo! Ow! The party wagon takes the win!
Oops, you almost got this one right. I gotta hand it to you, Clarence. You've been treating your homework with a lot of responsibility.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
What? Cool. I'm gonna go nap in your office.
We need some faster wheels!
Oh, wow, that's me. She knows us, dudes.
Did you see that? If I hadn't been there, we would have gotten arrested.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
And guess who's number 5,286?
Oh, she's out of sync. Can you bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us? Tell me about it. I've had one chance to talk to Claire all day. It's like you don't exist. That wasn't you, Claire. That was your cat dance with them.
Wrong, Nard the Barbarian!
Did you see that? If I hadn't been there, we would have gotten arrested.
You don't ride it anymore.
A punk? Please! I could take that horn-headed freak in my sleep. He's chump change, a crumb snatcher. I'm not scared of him.
Brad's watching me.
Wrong! Always call the pediatrician first.
You failed to have a doctor diagnose the cough. You gave your baby the wrong medicine, and now I'm dead.
Brad's watching me. You're a mess! You're completely unpresentable!
Oh, so it's my fault we're gonna get arrested?
You don't ride it anymore.
Wrong! Always call the pediatrician first!
Never get me presents anyway!
Help us! Somebody call 911! You're gonna be okay. I'll get you some help. Who has a cellular phone?
Oops, you almost got this one right. I gotta hand it to you, Clarence. You've been treating your homework with a lot of responsibility.
Help us! Somebody call 911! You're gonna be okay. I'll get you some help. Who has a cellular phone?
My brother wouldn't do that. He knows how much this means to me.
Did you see that? If I hadn't been there, we would have gotten arrested.
And guess who's number 5,286?
Mine, and with it, the power of the gods.
Wow, that's me. She knows us, dudes.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
Mine, and with it, the power of the gods.
Oh, yeah. I heard you left because you, got lice.
Mine, and with it, the power of the gods.
Did you see that? If I hadn't been there, we would have gotten arrested.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
Help us! Somebody call 911! You're gonna be okay. I'll get you some help. Who has a cellular phone?
No idea. You'd think that Sumo would be the best part. But no, believe me, I'm as shocked as you are. Well, let's do this.
Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of the
minds? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
Are we actually going to do this?
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
So comfortable. Just gonna sit here a while until my comfortability goes down.
No idea. You'd think that Sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are. Well, let's do this. No idea. You'd think that Sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are. Well, let's do this.
Did you see that? If I hadn't been there, we would have gotten arrested.
Are we actually going to do this?
Oops, you almost got this one right. I gotta hand it to you, Clarence. You've been treating your homework with a lot of responsibility.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
Wrong! Always call the pediatrician first!
You failed to have a doctor diagnose the cough. You gave your baby the wrong medicine, and now I'm dead.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
How many times have I told you? I assumed it was over.
Exterminate! Exterminate!
Close to home.
Close to my father. The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
Suspect.
It's a democracy, people. Now do as I say. Let's hear some nominations.
She was the only game in town and was making a killing selling her bad art and having no competition for art grants.
Violet knew Joe McGrath, as well as other candidates running against Mayor Putnam, would support measures to fund the arts in Littlefield, which would mean more artists and more competition. As an artist, Violet had the experience needed to create a realistic ghost costume of Amos Littlefield to scare off Putnam's challengers. At first, when Violet thought I could possibly be a threat to Putnam's re-election, she tried to scare me as well. Then when I lost the crowd's support at the Pancake Social, she didn't need to risk coming out as the ghost again because she knew I couldn't win. When we found a new bill that would fund the arts in Littlefield in Mayor Putnam's office, we realized Violet wanted to keep him in office for one reason, because he wanted to veto the arts funding bill. As much as I disagree with his politics, Mayor Putnam had no idea what Violet was up to. But this never was about politics. It was about greed. If Putnam won, Violet could keep creating and selling her art with no competition.
What? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause. Did you see that? If I hadn't been there, we would have gotten arrested.
Aim. I just helped Yetis the guy who was in bad shape.
Any decent person
would
have done it.
A way to make
are
this
we actually
going to
do this?
What? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
You live here, you answer to me.
He's a sellout, a flim-flam man.
I feel I should prepare you for what's out there. You live here, you answer to me.
He's a sellout, a flim-flam man. He's a sellout. He's a sellout, a flim-flam man.
Each of my pet calves to slaughter with my own hands for my 6th birthday. I couldn't choose, so I slaughtered both of them. And that really means a lot to me. The only thing that's important at the end of the day is what's on your gravestone, your name.
Mine, and with it, the power of the gods. With it, the power of the gods. Mine, and with it, the power of the gods. Mine, and with it, the power of the gods. Mine, and with it, the power of the gods. Mine, and with it, the power of the gods. Mine, with it, the power of the gods.
The power of the gods. Tell me, I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
No way! Chris Bradford has accepted my friendship! I have a friend! Thanks, April!
There's a train coming at you, carrying a boxcar full of heartbreak. Well, let me tell you something. All you can do is let it hit you. And then try to find your legs.
What? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done it.
And guess who's number 5,286?
Every day I'm just a batter.
I would be honored. I will make it my top priority after school today.
Ain, Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
Sorry, for a second there I thought you said rock pillar fort.
Yetis are running willy-nilly through fancy restaurants. There has to be a way to make this make sense.
What? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
Tell me about it. I've had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist. No idea. You'd think that sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are.
Well, let's do this.
Acted like her position as the only professional creative person in Littlefield was a burden. But the truth is, she relished her unique situation. She was the only game in town and was making a killing selling her bad art and having no competition for art grants. Violet knew Joe McGrath, as well as other candidates running against Mayor Putnam, would support measures to fund the arts in Littlefield, which would mean more artists and more competition. As an artist, Violet had the experience needed to create a realistic ghost costume of Amos Littlefield to scare off Putnam's challengers. At first, when Violet thought I could possibly be a threat to Putnam's re-election, she tried to scare me as well. Then when I lost the crowd's support at the pancake social, she didn't need to risk coming out as the ghost again because she knew I couldn't win. When we found a new bill that would fund the arts in Littlefield in Mayor Putnam's office, we realized Violet wanted to keep him in office for one reason, because he wanted to veto the arts funding bill. As much as I disagree with his politics, Mayor Putnam had no idea what Violet was up to. But this never was about politics. It was about greed. If Putnam won, Violet could keep creating and selling her art with no competition.
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
I just helped a guy who was in bad shape. Any decent person would have done
the
it.
The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
Ain't just helped Yetis a guy who was in bad really shape. Through fancy
any
restaurants.
Decent person
there
would have done
to
it.
Be a way to he make this make this? Sense.
Once when I was 7, I was hit by a school bus. And then again, when I heard that little Sebastian had passed.
You know what was worse? Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon. Anyway, here's the soup, Coral.
The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
Oops, we need some faster wheels!
My life. Once when I was 7, I was hit by a school bus. And then again, I heard that little Sebastian had passed.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
My life. Once when I was 7, I was hit by a school bus. And then again, when I heard that little Sebastian had passed.
Nick! Being in the police posse was really important to me.
You know what was worse? Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon. Anyway, here's the soup, Coral.
My life. Once when I was 7, I was hit by a school bus. And then again, when I heard that little Sebastian had passed.
Oh, can you use it to power up your super secret project that I'm not supposed to know about?
What? We gotta pick something that no one has seen before, because I don't want to hear about the plot before it happens.
Whoa, and kind of bitey. Easy, fella.
Well, my big brother promised me he was gonna find me the most awesome, graceful, refined, elegant, and in control escort. No thanks. I'd rather breathe by.
Because the rock pillar people will turn.
No thanks. I'd rather breathe bites
from an old orangutanosaur while we were having a sandwich.
Well, my big brother promised me he was gonna find me the most awesome, graceful, refined, elegant, and in control escort.
So I will get tall. But even if I didn't, it doesn't matter because I have a dad who loves me.
Now let's see. Through the power of math, I've deduced that Richard is really...
Acting like her position as the only professional creative person in Littlefield was a burden. But the truth is, she relished her unique situation. She was the only game in town and was making a killing selling her bad art and having no competition for art grants. Violet knew Joe McGrath, as well as other candidates running against Mayor Putnam, would support measures to fund the arts in Littlefield, which would mean more artists and more competition. As an artist, Violet had the experience needed to create a realistic ghost costume of Amos Littlefield to scare off Putnam's challengers. At first, when Violet thought I could possibly be a threat to Putnam's re-election, she tried to scare me as well. Then when I lost the crowd's support at the pancake social, she didn't need to risk coming out as a ghost again because she knew I couldn't win. When we found a new bill that would fund the arts in Littlefield in Mayor Putnam's office, we realized Violet wanted to keep him in office for one reason, because he wanted to veto the arts funding bill. As much as I disagree with his politics, Mayor Putnam had no idea what Violet was up to. But this never was about politics. It was about greed. If Putnam won, Violet could keep creating and selling her art with no competition.
What? PowerPoint? Why does it keep going back? I don't even want these transitions. What? PowerPoint? Why does it keep going back? I don't even want these transitions.
It's anything for science. This simulator will test you with every possible scenario to make sure. This simulator will test you with every possible scenario to make sure. I just... What if I check yes? What happens?
We gotta pick something that no one has seen before, because I don't want to hear about the plot before it happens.
Can you use it to power up your super secret project that I'm not supposed to know about?
Really? What if I told you we were gonna go to, to the dentist? You'd want to do that?
Child, why have you come?
This is foolish. Leave now or die. So be it. Very well, warrior. Will you grant the rest of you one less? Child, why have you come? This is foolish. Leave now or die. So be it. Very well, warrior. Will you grant a magical beast one land? Take the ball and enter. You could just hit any... Yeah, that's it.
I thought I was the only one. All the Manators make fun of me because I know all the words to the song Disco.
Oh, I'm talking about the smell of spring. You can't be down in springtime because...
Child, why have you come here?
This is foolish. Leave now or die. So be it. Very well, warrior. But will you grant a magical beast one last request?
This is so wrong.
Now don't worry, Possible. You'll get class credit soon. Somebody's gonna do
this. This is so wrong.
Now don't worry, Possible. You'll get class credit soon. Somebody's gonna do this.
I don't sound like that. And two, when I do it, I'm nuanchal. I do it in a nuanchal way when I'm warning.
Now let's see. Through the power of math, I've deduced that Richard is really...
I'll ask the questions here, see? Tell me what you've done with my brothers and my sensei, see?
I don't sound like that. And two, when I do it, I'm nuanchal. I do it in a nuanchal way when I'm warning.
Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
I don't sound like that. And two, when I do it, I'm nuanchal. I do it in a nuanchal way when I'm warning. I don't sound like that. And two, when I do it, I'm nuanchal. I do it in a nuanchal way when I'm warning.
Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
No, what was worse? Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon. Anyway, here's the soup, Coral.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
The Death Dragon. And I'll show him my secret kata. The secret kata.
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will.
So
to my fellow bean lovers, I say, each bean, I'm bean leaner.
I was going to put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you.
Why did you bring us here? Why did you bring us here? There must be a reason you...
Sorry! For a second there, I thought you said rock, pillar, forest. I
acted like her position as the only professional creative person in Littlefield was a burden. But the truth is, she relished her unique situation. She was the only game in town and was making a killing selling her bad art and having no competition for art grants. Violet knew Joe McGrath, as well as other candidates running against Mayor Putnam, would support measures to fund the arts in Littlefield, which would mean more artists and more competition. As an artist, Violet had the experience needed to create a realistic ghost costume of Amos Littlefield to scare off Putnam's challengers. At first, when Violet thought I could possibly be a threat to Putnam's re-election, she tried to scare me as well. Then when I lost the crowd's support at the Pancake Social, she didn't need to risk coming out as the ghost again because she knew I couldn't win. When we found a new bill that would fund the arts in Littlefield in Mayor Putnam's office, we realized Violet wanted to keep him in office for one reason, because he wanted to veto the arts funding bill. As much as I disagree with his politics, Mayor Putnam had no idea what Violet was up to. But this never was about politics. It was about greed. If Putnam won, Violet could keep creating and selling her art with no competition.
You know what was worse? Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon? Anyway, here's the tooth coral. I was going to put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you. Sorry, for a second there I thought you said rock, pillar, fork.
Number twos, just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will. Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will.
This around the office. I don't want this parks department to build any parks because I don't believe in government. I think that all government is a waste of taxpayer money. My dream is to have the park system privatized and run entirely for profit by corporations like Chuck E. Cheese. They have an impeccable business model. I would rather work for Chuck E. Cheese.
Not this time, possible. No excuses. No exit.
I've been quite open about this around the office. I don't want this parks department to build any parks because I don't believe in government. I think that all government is a waste of taxpayer money. My dream is to have the park system privatized and run entirely for profit by corporations like Chuck E. Cheese. They have an impeccable business model. I would rather work for Chuck E. Cheese.
Same, or even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about.
No, Clarence. Fancy people take their time with their drinks. First, give your glass a little twirl. Then, you sniff it, and then, you take a very small sip.
You're even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about.
Okay, now wash your face for at least 8 minutes and make sure to clean behind your ears.
Don't go anywhere.
Actually, in my case, it's less of a where than it is a when. Careful. Gravity is not your friend.
I don't sound like that. And two, when I do it, I'm nonchalant. I do it in a nonchalant way when I'm warning.
Actually, in my case, it's less a where than it is a when. Careful. Gravity is not your friend.
Same or even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about.
Oh.
We gotta pick something that no one has seen before, because I don't want to hear about the plot before it happens.
Same old. You're even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about.
Actually, in my case, it's less of a where than it is a when. Careful. Gravity is not your friend.
You're even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about.
Actually, in my case, it's less of a where than it is a when. Careful. Gravity is not your friend.
You're even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about.
Bearheads!
Child, why have you come here?
This is foolish. Leave now or die. So be it. Very well, warrior. But will you grant a magical beast one last request?
I don't sound like that. And two, when I do it, I'm nuanchal. I do it in a nuanchal way when I'm warning.
Child, why have you come here?
This is foolish. Leave now or die. So be it. Very well, warrior. But will you grant a magical beast one last request?
Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate.
I thought we were just going to
welcome, aspiring
number
two. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate. Aspiring number two, just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here, an evil soulmate, if you will.
Why did you bring us here? Why did you bring us here? There must be a reason you... No, you are a finalist in our contest. You and your family are invited to a special reception dinner at the Shamada Inn. The grand prize winner will be announced. A formal reception at the hotel. No, you take a very small sip.
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will. Anyway, may the worst man win.
Really have to keep them under the sink? Don't you think that's a little gross? This is where we eat. No idea. You'd think that sumo would be the best at climbing, but no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are. Well, let's do this. No, Clarence. Fancy people take their time with their drinks. First, give your glass a little twirl. Then, you sniff it, and then you take a very small sip. No, Clarence. You are a finalist in our contest. You and your family are invited to a special reception dinner at the Shamada Inn, where the grand prize winner will be announced. A formal reception at a hotel.
prince. Turn the page. There's more.
Guys, please. It's just pizza. You eat it, and it's gone. Awards are forever. They determine how we're remembered.
What? Oh, I guess you finally read my journal. Safety. Well, isn't that interesting?
Oh, my apologies. I can see I have you at a disadvantage. Or I will have had you at a disadvantage. Time travel makes verb tenses so confusing.
Oh, I guess you...
What was he even doing there?
My prince, turn the page. There's more. What? Oh, I guess you finally read my journal.
Okay, now wash your face for at least 8 minutes and make sure to clean behind your...
Tennyson, you're even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which for obvious reasons I can't really tell you about.
No, what was worse? Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon? Anyway, here's the joke, Coral.
Actually, in my case, it's less of a where than it is a when. Careful. Gravity is not your friend.
Billy, you want to help me decorate?
No idea. You'd think that sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are. Well, let's do this.
Oh, yeah. I heard you left because you, got lice.
Nocturnal animal!
Acted like her position as the only professional creative person in Littlefield was a burden. But the truth is, she relished her unique situation. She was the only game in town and was making a killing selling her bad art and having no competition for art grants. Violet knew Joe McGrath, as well as other candidates running against Mayor Putnam, would support measures to fund the arts in Littlefield, which would mean more artists and more competition. As an artist, Violet had the experience needed to create a realistic ghost costume of Amos Littlefield to scare off Putnam's challengers. At first, when Violet thought I could possibly be a threat to Putnam's re-election, she tried to scare me as well. Then when I lost the crowd's support at the Pancake Social, she didn't need to risk coming out as a ghost again because she knew I couldn't win. When we found a new bill that would fund the arts in Littlefield in Mayor Putnam's office, we realized Violet wanted to keep him in office for one reason, because he wanted to veto the arts funding bill. As much as I disagree with his politics, Mayor Putnam had no idea what Violet was up to. But this never was about politics. It was about greed. If Putnam won, Violet could keep creating and selling her art with no competition.
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for a real soulmate.
Tiny miscalculation on my part destabilized the experiment and ripped a hole in the fabric of reality. Same or even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which for obvious reasons I can't really tell you about.
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will.
Actually, in my case, it's less of a where than it is a when. Careful. Gravity is not your friend.
You're even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about.
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will.
Same old Ben Tennyson. You're even more like yourself now than you were in the future, which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about.
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will. Anyway, may the worst man win.
I didn't want to need to sleep or eat. Just exist. Tiny miscalculation on my part destabilized the experiment and ripped a hole in the fabric of reality. Tiny miscalculation on my part. Which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about. Even more like yourself now than you were in the future. Which, for obvious reasons, I can't really tell you about.
No idea. You'd think that sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are. Well, let's do this.
Really have to keep them under the sink? Don't you think that's a little gross?
This is where we eat!
Jeff, the...
Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
Tiny miscalculation on my part destabilized the experiment and ripped a hole in the fabric of reality. I didn't age or need to sleep or eat. Just exist.
aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry.
Yeah, I bells. Really have to keep them under the sink? Don't you think that's a little gross?
This is where we eat! Tell me about it. I haven't had one chance to talk to Clarence all day. It's like we don't exist.
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will. Anyway, may the worst man win. Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will. Anyway, may the worst man win.
Like her position as the only professional creative person in Littlefield was a burden. But the truth is, she relished her unique situation. She was the only game in town and was making a killing selling her bad art and having no competition for art grants. Violet knew Joe McGrath, as well as other candidates running against Mayor Putnam, would support measures to fund the arts in Littlefield, which would mean more artists and more competition. As an artist, Violet had the experience needed to create a realistic ghost costume of Amos Littlefield to scare off Putnam's challengers. At first, when Violet thought I could possibly be a threat to Putnam's re-election, she tried to scare me as well. Then when I lost the crowd's support at the pancake social, she didn't need to risk coming out as the ghost again because she knew I couldn't win. When we found a new bill that would fund the arts in Littlefield in Mayor Putnam's office, we realized Violet wanted to keep him in office for one reason, because he wanted to veto the arts funding bill. As much as I disagree with his politics, Mayor Putnam had no idea what Violet was up to. But this never was about politics. It was about greed. If Putnam won, Violet could keep creating and selling her art with no competition.
I have been told of the latest teenage craze, Lexicogram. I too would like to be involved in this photographic sensation.
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will. Anyway, may the worst...
Sumo would be the best at climbing. But no. Believe me, I'm as shocked as you are.
Well, let's do this. But it's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
Okay, now wash your face for at least 8 minutes and make sure to clean behind your...
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will. Anyway, may the worst man win.
I don't sound like that. And two, can I do it?
Put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you.
Exist.
So, to my fellow bean lovers, I say, each bean, I'm bean leaner. I would be honored. I will make it my top priority after school today. So, to my fellow bean lovers, I say, each bean, I'm bean leaner. I would be honored. I will make it my top priority after school today.
Heck! Being in the police posse was really important to me.
Welcome, aspiring number twos. Just want to say I'm looking for real chemistry here. An evil soulmate, if you will.
I don't sound like that. And two, when I do it, I'm nuanchal. I do it in a nuanchal way when I'm warning.
From an old orangutanosaur, while we were having a sandwich.
Really? What if I told you we were gonna go to, oh, I don't know, to the dentist? You'd want to do that?
Actually, I kind of did. Lab friend.
I don't sound like that. And two, when I do it, I'm nuanchal. I do it in a nuanchal way when I'm warning.
Now let's see. Through the power of math, I have deduced that Richard is really...
Professor was right.
Woohoo!
You were irresponsible.
The party went...
Kick! Being in the police posse was really important to me.
Street pizza? That's like one of my top 10 favorite pizzas.
Acted like her position as the only professional creative person in Littlefield was a burden. But the truth is, she relished her unique situation. She was the only game in town and was making a killing selling her bad art and having no competition for art grants. Violet knew Joe McGrath, as well as other candidates running against Mayor Putnam, would support measures to fund the arts in Littlefield, which would mean more artists and more competition. As an artist, Violet had the experience needed to create a realistic ghost costume of Amos Littlefield to scare off Putnam's challengers. At first, when Violet thought I could possibly be a threat to Putnam's re-election, she tried to scare me as well. Then when I lost the crowd's support at the pancake social, she didn't need to risk coming out as the ghost again because she knew I couldn't win. When we found a new bill that would fund the arts in Littlefield in Mayor Putnam's office, we realized Violet wanted to keep him in office for one reason, because he wanted to veto the arts funding bill. As much as I disagree with his politics, Mayor Putnam had no idea what Violet was up to. But this never was about politics. It was about greed. If Putnam won, Violet could keep creating and selling her art with no competition.
Toshi, you're out of sync. Can you please bring your breath into alignment with the rest of us?
No one was worse! Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon. Anyway, here's the joke, Coral!
Welcome, aspiring number two.
I have been told of the latest teenage craze, lexicogram. I too would like to be involved in this photographic sensation.
Really? What if I told you we were gonna go to, oh, I don't know, to the dentist? You'd want to do that?
I have been told of the latest teenage craze, lexicogram. I too would like to be involved in this photographic sensation.
Actually, in my case, it's less of a where than it is a when. Careful. Gravity is not your friend.
From an old orangutanosaur, while we were having a sandwich.
Actually, in my case, it's less of a where than it is a when. Careful. Gravity is not your friend.
Now let's see. Through the power of math, I have deduced that Richard is really... anything for science! Now let's see. Through the power of math, I have deduced that Richard is really...
this simulator will test you with every possible scenario to make sure...
No, Clarence. You are a finalist in our contest. You and your family are invited to a special reception dinner at the Shimada Inn, where the grand prize winner will be announced. A formal reception at a hotel.
Nick, being in the police posse was really important to me. I would be honored. I will make it my top priority after school today.
No, Clarence. Fancy people take their time with their drinks. First, give your glass a little twirl. Then, you sniff it, and then, you take a very small sip.
Eternal animal!
I hope we get more of like a drama.
No, Clarence.
Fancy people take their time with their drinks. First, give your glass a little twirl. Then, you sniff it, and then, you take a very small sip.
Wait!
What about our game, wizard folk?
No one was worse! Holding my breath under the ocean floor, or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon. Anyway, here's the joke, Coral! I was going to put it in the gossip column, but it would have been too embarrassing for you. Sorry, for a second there, I thought you said rock, pillar, forest.
No, Clarence, you are a finalist in our contest. You and your family are invited to a special reception dinner at the Shimada Inn, where the grand prize winner will be announced. A formal reception at a hotel.
No one was worse! Holding my breath under the ocean floor or avoiding the saber-toothed salmon. Anyway, here's the joke, Coral!
Heck! Being in the police posse was really important to me!
No, Clarence. You are a finalist in our contest. You and your family are invited to a special reception dinner at the Shimada Inn, where the grand prize winner will be announced. A formal reception at a hotel.
There's a train coming at you, carrying a boxcar full of heartbreak. Well, let me tell you something. All you can do is let it hit you, and then try to find your legs.
Okay, now wash your face for at least 8 minutes, and make sure to clean behind your ears.
Back in the city, every driver's a reckless driver. Bring back Krognar!
What? It's only because you all give me so much to smile about. So go on and give yourselves a round of applause.
He's sort of in charge of the whole operation. Bit of a maverick, doesn't like taking orders, but he's got the guts to get the job done.
In the flux thing, and I saw everything.
Boy bands, and another one, and another one, and another one.
Triple, a breast of women, swim around town,
totally naked.
We drove a learning and found the same in the field of seeing. Yeah, yeah. He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they did the new water. And your great-great-great-granddaughter is pretty fine, is pretty fine.
You told me you built a time machine like the one in the film I see.
Yeah, yeah.
He said, I've been to the year 3000. Not much has changed, but they lived underwater. And your great-great-great-granddaughter. Great-great-great-granddaughter is pretty fine.